Hey, Sturla here with quick tips for creating beautiful web designs in web. Today I'm going to show you how I created this no-code highlight text animation, perfect for key headers and messaging. First up, let's add the bones to our design, the individual text boxes of our brand name. Add a text box, insert our first letter and style it in the right-hand panel. Now let's add a hover animation so it changes color when we hover over it. We'll change the background color to black and the letter color to white. As a final touch, let's add a 0.5 second duration and use the ease out circ easing function. Now, just copy the text box for each remaining letter, place them horizontally, and group them into one frame by right-clicking and selecting Group. Hit P on your keyboard to preview the animation. Looks nice. Now, let's make that highlight text animation intro. Start by copying the group frame and pasting it on top of the other one, renaming the second frame to make life easy. We're now gonna change the animation from hover to load for each letter in the new frame. They will have the exact same color values as the hover animation, but the delay will increase by 0.1 second for each letter in the sequence. We want the black highlighted text to fade out once animated, so we'll simply add a load animation to a letter and select the opacity preset. Set the duration to 1, add a 0.5 seconds delay, and select the circ easing function. Now we'll copy and paste this animation to our first letters frame with the hover animation. We'll then change the opacity start from 0 to 1 and the opacity end to 0. Finally, to make that strike through line, simply add a frame on top of the letter frames and give it the same color as the background. And that's it. We created an eye-catching highlight text animation without touching any code. Be sure to check out my other typography videos for more Vev design tips.